Handling invoices can be a real hassle, especially when you're stuck manually extracting data from countless PDF files. But don't worry, because after watching this video, you'll learn how to go from a standard PDF invoice to a structured JSON data in no time, making it easy to integrate into systems like accounting software, CRMs, or ERPs using DocHorizon platform. First, you need to sign up for free to the DocHorizon platform. You can find the link in the description below. Simply enter your email address and password and then provide some details like your name, company name, use case, and volume, as well as a project name. In this case, we can call it PDF invoices to JSON. Once you've done that, you'll receive a free credit of 25 euros to explore the rest and test the platform. After logging in, you'll have an overview of our services. From here, enable the financial document capturing and flow builder services. This setup ensures you have everything you need right from the start. We're going to start creating a document capturing preset to extract the data from your invoices. A preset is a custom configuration to extract data according to your needs. This is quite simple to set up. Click on the financial model and create a new preset. Let's name it PDF to JSON. Then select the components you want. For this example, let's choose financial, which contains commonly used financial fields and line items. Click Save and let's start creating our flow. Based on a dashboard, click on Flow Builder and click on New Flow and start from scratch. The first step of your flow is to select a trigger. This trigger is what starts the process. It can be a new Google Drive file, email attachment, or maybe an event on your database. For this example, we will choose Google Drive. Click New File, connect your Google account, select your input folder, and click on Include File Content. Then test this step. Make sure you have a sample document in your input folder while setting up your flow. Now it's time to extract data from your PDF invoice. For this, we need to select the document capture model. Is it a financial document? Is it an identity document? Since we are processing invoices, we will select a financial document capture. Create a connection to DocHorizon and select the preset we created previously. We called it PDF to JSON. Then select the file or URL, go to Data Selector, click New File, and insert the content. Then test the step. Now, let's set up the output destination. You can select storage services, ERP, or accounting system integration such as QuickBooks or Xero. For this example, I will select the Google Drive. Click on Create New File, connect your Google account, and select your file name. Let's name it with the invoice number. So in the data selector, click on Document Capture, Components, Financial, and insert invoice number. Then you need to add .json to save it as a JSON file. Then select the text you want to include in a JSON file. I will select all data from our preset, so click Document Capture, Insert Components, and test this step. Afterwards, you can test the flow. That's how easy it is to streamline your invoice processing with the DocHorizon platform. Now it's your turn. Try it for your specific use case and feel free to check our documentation and our other video tutorials.